What if we take our top four wounds?
I'm fixing your phone because it's a trick.
How are you fixing it?
I had to turn it off and back on. Because I went to charge it and it was like, bam, 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 bam. Don't think so because I'm a dick.
Alright, this one.
Important. It was a rash impulse.
You need not dwell on my feelings.
Wow, that was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
He said, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Cancel the winds.
Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Other than maybe potentially missing something, it's kind of too easy. What is this?
Look! It's the wolf giants! Skull and Hansa!
That's right! The bringers of day and night.
Got a message.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Is your name?
I don't know. Like him well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
What's the chances I gotta fight?
Don't you enjoy that at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Does that seem kind of broken to you?
Fight.
Look, there's the wind trap.
see you, Witchy.
Whoa.
Cool, Witchy. Guys, it looks like I have Grinch feet.
Save
you. That was coming, boy.
What did we do?
The red's right. I think we did it.
Right. Let's go see what Tears got for us.
Raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
What you do?
Just doing a quick check for like life and stuff.
Okay.
And I'm gonna run over here. Fight one of the gods because blah 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 protection ring.
Yeah. That was the thing that was around the crystal, I think.
Around our neck?
Oh, it was.
Not around it, but on it when Freya marks
it. There it is! We've got it!
That's a comment.
Give me a second, guys. I'm a mermaid. Murphy76 said, do you three have any good animes to watch?
I like High School DxD.
On the day you were born, I made two knives. Missing metals from my own and from this land. One for myself.
And
when you were ready.
It depends on one second what you
today
like.
Today is that day.
I'm a man, like you.
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
He has no clue.
This weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By
is that the discipline,
the
anime?
The self-control.
No, it's not my anime.
It. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Blake.
Wait.
Go, he blows.
Uh-oh.
Rue, did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust him.
Good then.
Trust him.
Aim for the face.
Go with Trigun. That'll probably always be one of my favorite animes ever. And then Cowboy Bebop is always pretty good.
Yeah, that's a
it is fun. And then it's fun because I really like all of the like House of the Castle, QP's delivery service, like all of those. All of them are great. Glorious.
He was big, but no match for us gods.
I have beaten you.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
I guess that works for now.
Kind of hot, guys. So, is that why she's going out?
What?
She just went outside.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's pregnant. What's your favorite song? What's your favorite song, baby?
Name all of them.
Name the first three that come to your head.
I don't know, it's probably either a tie between Fragile and, not alone yet.
You mean the one
about
guys, I can't use chopsticks with my right hand. Good to know. Oh god. I'm okay.
Why don't you check one?
Okay. We'll be right back. I'll be right back.
We're so close to the end.
Sit.
She's
it. Lumnian wine.
She did go outside.
The island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth. To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
He drank so much. He drank so much.
Wait a second.
Guys, look at these. They're so warm. No, they were taking a drink. Not then, but more than that. Oops. Huh.
As men,
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
No.
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your da by the moment.
He's really adopted this whole god thing.
Ready.
Come.
He sure did.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
We can tell.
Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting our way this time. Come on.
I got the magic chisel.
You've had it, haven't you?
No, I haven't.
Oh,
no.
Isn't that the one you've tried to get before?
Coincidence, but who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I don't know, I just keep lighting these things. I wanted to check down here to see if there was any, because he couldn't read them before.
No, I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Wait,
how do you even do
that?
I still can't read it. Huh? You cut a slit in
it. Huh? Wait,
did I mess with it?
No.
Focus up!
No. Do you listen to me? No.
Listen, in my defense, I should have lived. Mm-hmm. There shouldn't have been two. Mm-hmm. I have to do them.
Intoxication's taking over me. I can see the color.